beach there this morning. Stay with us.
And VW names a new CEO. The EPA announces new admissions testing procedures, and consumers are demanding refunds. I'm Kimberly Suters with a live report just ahead.
Stormwatch 7 on your side.
At Novant Health, we